See this chick? This is Pattie Boyd. Pretty cute, huh? Well, Pattie was George Harrison's wife. At one point in time, Harrison claimed that the song Something was written about her, but he later denied it. Now, Eric Clapton was infatuated with her, and when she divorced George because of infidelity, Eric got her. Now, Pattie's the supposed inspiration for both Layla and Wonderful Tonight. When asked who the love of her life was,